Welcome, my name is Menturius, and let's do another episode of Stardew Valley. Last time I sold my crops, made a pretty penny. This time we're gonna see how many days we got left in the season. 7 days, so I should find some crops that bring me, that grow in 7 days and bring me some money. Help wanted. Could someone bring me a carp? I love them. Linus, 90 gram on the 90 gold on delivery. Okay. It's locked. Yeah, I'm early again, huh? Anything else in the quests? Raise animal delivery. Oh, 2 days. Shoot. Didn't see that one coming. Carp. How the... Where do I catch a carp? I guess it's a fish. So let's go to the dock. Best chance to get a carp. Catch something, make some money with it. Fishy, fishy. Okay, let's beat this fish. I'm gonna catch you. Ah! Come on, come on, come on, come on. This clicking game is kinda hard. Yeah. A halibut. I need a carp. Sunfish. A flatfish that lives on the ocean floor. Guess it's almost 9 AM. One more fish. First going to get the seeds. We need to find some plants we can put in the ground that take 6 days. Pierre, Pierre, it's Sunday. Shoot. Oh, he's open on Sunday. Didn't expect that. Hey. Welcome to Pierre's. How can I help you? Okay. Who's he? Come and get it, folks. Coupons for 50% off purchase at JoJo Mart. Well, any takers? But I can't match those prices. I'll be selling at losses. It must be so difficult for you to lose your loyal customers like that. But I can't blame you. JoJo Corporation is clearly the superior choice. Soon the whole town will realize that. Oh. Can I get a discount for the backpack? Oh. Seed 4 days, beans 10 days, 12 days for the cloud potatoes, 6 days, multiple potatoes, okay, and chill palms, 6 day kale seeds. Let's try the kale seeds. 1, 2, 3. Oh, inventory is full. I should sell that one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Kale seeds. Let's do 40. 40. Those seeds. 40 plants. Maybe I need to make a box for the fishes. Okay. I'll bring those fish inside. And the fertilizer, only got 30 and need 40. 40, so let's make some more fertilizer. 15. Made one too much, but that doesn't matter. So, let's do that one in there. Okay. Okay. Got 10 left, so got some space in that. Then the beans. So. Get some water. And water all the plants. totally forgot to set a timer for this episode, so let's hope I get this one a bit right. Average episode at 30 minutes. Okay. That's one garden place. Got 10 more left. Sleep. Yes, I want a good sleep. Fishing rod proficiency. Okay. We still need to find that fish. Let's delivery. It was a carp. Okay. It's a lot of work now that I have a bigger stock. The last episode I unlocked a sprinkler, so I should try and find out how to use that, because this will take ages. Growing is a good thing. So let's see, how do we make sprinkler? Copper bar, iron bar, waters the four adjacent tiles every morning. Yeah, now a lot about people living here. Yeah. Never been to saloon. Still locked. That's fish. Alright, come on, fishy fishy. We haven't got all day. Come on, fish, else I'm not gonna make it. One more try. After that we're going to the blacksmith and take a look at the sprinklers systems. Copper bars and so. What kind of house is this? Oh, the museum. There's a book missing here. Okay. Hello there, welcome to the Stardew Valley Archaeological Office. This is embarrassing, but the previous creator made up with an entire collection. We don't have any artifacts for display, but I hope to remedy that soon. If you find any artifacts or minerals out there, would you let me know? Okay. Yeah, it's kinda empty around here. Okay. Can I learn anything? Geological history of Stardew Valley. Okay. But I guess I can't learn anything around here. Yeah. Okay. That was a waste of time, but maybe I'll find something. Blacksmith, that's where I wanted to go. Requires copper bars. How do I find copper bars? That's the biggest question. I can only get iron, copper and gold there. Guess I can't use that. Yeah, that's the question. Guess I first going to need an upgrade. But that's a bit strange because I want my pickaxe to be upgraded. Who are you? Hello? Oh, Marnie. Skills to be increased to get the sprinkler systems. So for now we'll go to sleep, we'll make the second of the first field that's now the smallest larger. Ooh, I got mail. Dear Materius, tomorrow we're all getting together for the flower dance. If you can find a partner, you might even want to participate in the dance yourself. There's a little clearing beyond the forest west of town where we hold the dance. Arrive, okay, at 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you're interested. Guess I need to find a partner, huh? Eight blocks, so this is a most inefficient way to do this, and the sprinkler system can also cover four left, four right, so to make perfect field need four left, four right, and you do one scarecrow in the middle, then you cover the eight blocks. It's a bit small, but 1, 2, 3, 4, we'll cut those this also. It's gonna be a little rework, so and then gonna make it as large as possible. is I going to get it. Side and four on this side and four and two, 1, 2, 3, 4. So the sprinkler system's going here. Scarecrow can go in the middle, and the sprinkler system also can go in the middle, and we have to make this field. We're going to make this field larger in the future, but not for now. First, we're going to make another scarecrow. We need some fibers and wood. So, now at least we got two scarecrows. I guess I'm going to need another box. Gonna craft me two more boxes. Where are the boxes? There. I need more wood. Way more wood. Because I want to get a little bit organized. Put all the fish in one. Put one of each vegetables that we make in one, so we can get those bonus packages. Strong boxes, so gonna need 100 wood. Almost there. Almost out of energy, but I want to get the boxes done today. Now I can go to sleep. Shoot, did I water the plants? I don't know anymore. I think I did it. Well, I need to go to sleep now. Also want to make a cobblestone pot down there. Let's first go to sleep. Made 30 bucks. Now, was that dance festival today? I don't know anymore. Let's first make some boxes. I need some space for those. Sunfish in there, that fish in there, those, that. So, now I need to make the boxes. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Then I'm going to pick up all those in this one. Raw material in this one. And raw material is this fertilizer. That's raw material. I need way more boxes. This I want to throw away. Maple seeds. This is going to do it. So now let's water those plants again. So tired. I only made 2 boxes. And I need to water all those plants. But I also want to go to the dance. Need to find a lady who's gonna dance with me. Gonna be a hard day. Let's see if I make a candy bar. Shoot, I need to make a candy bar. What do I need for those candy bar? Maple seed, pine cone, and acorn. I think I have all those. Maple, pine, and yeah. Entrances on this side, so well here would be nice. So, okay. Let's see if I can find a lady, because I think the dance was today. Has begun on a field on the west side of town. I guess that was where I was. I would say that it's on this side. Could that be here? Guess so. Just a bus stop. Where is that damn field? That's my farm. On the field on the west side. There's only a farm. Got some time to find it. Where is it? Let's see what's up here. This would be a nice place. But this ain't it. I do remember it was on the west side. Oh, there's the mayor. Tax collecting, moral, spring festival, expensive, momo. Yeah, right. Where is the spring festival? Oh, hey. Okay. Guess it's this way. The double flower. Robin. Ah, the air smells so sweet with all those flowers. Do I have a flower? I wore my best shirt for the dance. Here's a guy. Who are you? I'm stuffed. Have you tried red jelly? No, I don't. I'm looking for it. I'm practicing my dance moves. I need to be perfect. Are you going to dance today, Mentorius? If you want to dance with me. But know how. Wish Pierre would spend time this time with the family. Yeah. Ah, there's the man. Well, should we start the dance? Yes, let's start the dance. I don't know. Should I have to ask a girl before? This guy? I have no idea who am I. Oh, I'm there. I don't have a girl. Okay. That was fun, time to go home, yeah. That was fun. Would have been more fun if I had a girl. Let's go to sleep. Four more days, the season will be over. And all my profit is in the ground now. So we have to take good care of this. Because I'm gonna need to make some money somehow. I think we're going to see this in this episode. Maybe we can speed it up a little bit, but nah, I don't think I'm going to make that. Well, I'm going to call it a day for this episode. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, give me a thumbs up. Leave the comment down below if you have anything to help me. Would really appreciate it. And this was Menturis, and let's see you at the next episode. Let's see if we can make a profit then.